Alright, so let's go ahead and continue on here. Going ahead and set the leader to Tifa.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
Follow the nose?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points.
Really?
But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights?
And...
Break it from your arm!
Utilities. Dive kick.
There!
Yeah.
Now go for it!
Hey, I acquired the dive kick ability, which I totally had before.
Keep it up!
The reactor.
That's kind of funny. Better shout. Yeah, exactly.
Biggs is way ahead of us.
Yes,
Jesse
he
was
is.
Gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So
yeah,
let's
that
not
makes
keep
sense.
Waiting.
Right.
Fuck on this!
Not going anywhere.
Come on!
Dang, the auto hit.
Bring it!
Ouch.
This fight's
what
not over
hell?
Yet.
Yeah, ouch. That's not cool. Did not expect that. Jesus. That's actually pretty good for most everyone. Yeah. All right, let's get these over here. Alright. Let's keep going the way we want to go. What's this anyways? I don't know. Let's find out. What do we got? Another access room? Hey! And in the box, we've got a ether bottle. That's good. Alright, let's continue. We got some stairs. kind of want to see what he's doing for now.
There's one.
There's one?
Yeah. The hell you off to?
You're not gonna let me go that way? Damn. Oh, is that the dog?
It knows you trust.
Huh. Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
That's hilarious. The nose,
Yeah, come get some!
Bring it! Ha!
Suck! Suck on me!
So not easy bad. To lose track of your health here and how much you get, like, you know, just mollywopped in here.
What's that? Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Yep, that's true.
No, not Mako.
Oh, that looks fun.
That's disgusting!
Don't hold back.
You got
go down.
More of them?
What is this? A science experiment?
Okay, there we go.
What now?
It's huge.
I'm waiting.
So you must be the queen.
Okay, y'all are. It's like a tranquilizer effect or something like that, I'm guessing. But it's affecting your ATB. No, it's a paralyzing effect. Oh no. No, it's ATB. No, that's something else. I don't know. But you need to cure, like, nobody's business. Ow!
I'm not going out like this.
Did I do my thing or no? I didn't. Wow, that sucks.
Mind taking over?
Let's finish this.
Ah!
That jump ability is not as good as the jump ability. Oh, I can do this, can't I? Oh, hell no.
Need a light. Let's do this.
Oh, this ought to be good.
You're out of luck.
Alright.
Those things really creep me out.
Yeah, I would think. Alright, how's everyone looking? Real bad. One of these
days. Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they did.
But it's too late for me.
Got it, but that battle kind of stops you. I see. Yeah, I like to come up. Oh, this will be good. Thank you. Yeah, we'll take a short rest. Heal a bit. I'm gonna be great to poke. Good every day. Move out of the way, I would like to buy some items and weapons and armor. Okay. Yes. I'll buy a couple more of those. Yes. Iron Bangle and Star Blaze. Yep, some things here. Oh, you can buy materia. How nice. Wait, you can buy poison materia? Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't have poison yet. Wow. Yes? Poison's in here, though. Kind of pissed me off a little bit. That's okay. Oh, three types of poison. Needs to count the speakers. Yeah. How the hell do I want to do this? Jesus. Fire and healing. Your chakra materia is crap, so we're gonna change that out. Like, it's an ability, which is nice, but oh my gosh, it's just oof. It's pretty rough. And cure poison. That, okay, that's not as good, but it only is your own, so it's not as good. Poison with lightning and ice. That's not terrible. You're actually pretty good with that. Although the light material is pretty good too, although you're most likely to die anyway, it's just close. So, Cloud and Bear can have. Trying to figure out maybe I should give her the HP up. Or the player is controlling the character. Yeah, see, if I do the auto cure, that's going to go to Barret, most likely. Oh, sore. I was like, soap?
Check that. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Huh. Doing a half-assed job, looks
man,
like.
Man, how'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Hi.
Bingo!
How did you get in here?
It's not for tearing in the tree!
Burn, baby, burn!
That was nothing.
Why not give another post to me? I have enough of them. There we go. Alright, we're fully healed. Well, I could have probably just stepped back and went back to the camp. Side, maybe? I don't know. Let's find out. Did you realize I knew? Alright, so that's where the team down. Let's do this. Let me get over there. That's a door. Oh my god, what was
it? Alright, let's figure out where the hell we are.
Yeah. Map time.
There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
Really?
And that is
a secret passageway.
Oh. And you know that exists because.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our.
Report, oh. Report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
Decent one, good.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai?
Uh-oh.
An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood.
Yeah.
We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy.
I like his title.
Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
Crap. I don't want to get fired.
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment.
Yeah, immediate deployment.
Right now, dammit!
Aw, poor guy.
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Okay, so do we figure out where we are? Check the route? Did we actually check the route? I don't think we did. I'm just saying. It doesn't look like we did, but I guess we're gonna keep going this way. Because this is three different pathways.
Love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
Huh. Go left, it says. Guess what? I think we're going to go right.
We're going to the rail yard, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
Oh, I thank you, game.
I told you this ain't the right way.
Fine. You know, sometimes they put these boundaries on here, and sometimes they're nice, but other times, it's a little annoying, to be honest. But I didn't see this. I went this way. Another offshoot, which gets us, I'm guessing, another Moogle medal, another treasure chest, maybe? Alright, a leather bracer? Huh. Leather bracer. Let's figure that one out. Lowers your magic defense. Ups your wow. Yeah, that's a lot better. Hell yes. Now, who wants it? Yeah, 26.6. Wow. That's actually really good, though. Ups your defense like crazy. thinking teeth augmented, actually. Yeah. So now you can put in that healing material that I want, right? Actually, not bad. Alright. Healing materia? Or the HP up materia? HP up's pretty good, and that's just gonna get better and better and better as I play in. Huh. Oh, defaulter by level. Nice. That's actually cute. Let's go with the healing. Everyone's got 4 slots. Nice. Cool. Alright, that was fun.
Intruders!
Oh, what? Okay.
No surprises there.
Nope, none so much. Oh, this way, there we go. Alright.
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I'm the fact that Syndra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
That's funny.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Yeah, a wall. Literally.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
What do you mean by this way?
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
Yeah?
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Poison and sleep? Nice. Slow stuff. Oh, okay. So the gears mean... Got it. Okay, interesting. Gears mean speed. Nice. Okay. Anyway, so there we go, lightning. They're weak to fire? Are you serious? That's kind of...
So long.
There we go.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
Now that we got that out of the way. Cool. Alright, let me do one thing real quick. There we go. Alright. So that's done. How hurt are you guys? Y'all are hurt as hell. That's why we have to go. Kind of funny. And there we go. There are potions up. Let's go. I'm not playing this.
We should
smart
be
at all,
reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan Excellent.
Plan
what
excellent.
You think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. I love this banter. It's actually kind of hilarious going through all this, actually. Alright, now we got the...
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell!
Surrender!
Get all you got!
All these break tables and everything, that's not very nice. Honestly, come on. Gotcha, so I do need to go the other way first, apparently. Nope. This way. There we go.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Oh, sweet. What do we got there? Orb of lightning material. I'm hearing music from somewhere. In here, isn't it? Stamp. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, these are discounted. Yes. These are good, they're discounted pretty well, actually. I don't know what increasing strength does for Mel. I guess it does more damage, I don't know. Yeah, we'll go ahead and rest, I guess. Why not? And yeah, I'm actually also gonna take a small break. So yeah.